Thank you. Lord Thomas? Want us to bring anything back? We'll bring back something. Okay. What's talking at you?
A long time. Are you okay? Matt? Honey? Do you want to talk about it? What you're going through with your body? What about if your father and you had a talk? Think that's a good idea? All right, why don't we wait for your dad? Let's do that.
Yeah. you, I'm so happy. Darren is such a sweet guy. You know, he's great, and I think you're great. You know, it's just that, look, like everyone else, I'm looking at some kinks, right? That's normal, right? Yeah. Yeah, it's just, we've had some issues in the bedroom. Look, it's nothing really. I mean, Darren's sweet and gentle and all, but he has some trouble making me pop. You know? Sometimes I wish he was just more... Anyway... How are you, huh? Oh, that's really great. I'm really happy for you. And tall too? Wow.
I don't care what you say, Dr. Patel. There is no gosh darn way I'm taking that shot. Vaccines only make you sicker.
This is exactly what the shot is for. You need to be inoculated. There's something called herd immunity.
Are you calling me a cow?
No. Can we start from the top? Please. It's very important at your age.
Are you calling me old?
Why don't we go ahead and book you an appointment? We only want to help you.
Whoa! What the hell? Hey,
Okay,
no.
It's working me.
That's it.
Okay.
Get better. Now it feels wrong. I know this isn't your home, but it can be. It should be. No, don't say anything. Just let me finish. Please, it's taken me months to build up the courage to do this. I was afraid you'd think I was just some creep, but I'm not. I'm here for you. We have to get you healthy. You need to eat.
We need to talk about all this. I don't know how much longer we can do this. These treatments, they've cost us everything we have. And now, with you not teaching and the baby on the way, we need to talk about your options while we still can.
Love, I know. I know we do. I promise you this. We'll think of something. We'll figure it out. We'll find a way.
Will you?
Button is that?
Okay, look, the button that says Web Explorer.
Oh, right, World Wide Web.
Yeah, that's right.
I want to be able to get all the internets that your sister sent
me. Sure, Mom, look, I'm at work right now and I can't spend too much time, okay? Is it open yet?
Oh, my Lord.
Oh, Mom, what? Look, I'm talking you through this. What's open? What do you need?
I just see a photo of my Mr. Kibbles, which you put in the computer for me last week.